This is how to cut video to music in Premiere Pro. So before we're going to automate the cuts, we need to go through project panel and double click on our first video. And this will open the source panel. In here, you want to move to a point that you later want to import into the timeline. And then press I to create an endpoint. And then move forward where you want the clip to end, and then press O to set an out point. And you have to do this with every clip that you want to automate. Now for the next step, we're going to add markers to every beat of the music. But first, click on this gray space to deselect everything in the timeline. Now play back the music and press M on every beat to create a marker. Once you're finished, you want to align the played with the first marker. And you can see if you're aligned correctly if this icon shows up. Now you want to go back to your project panel and select every clip that you want to import into the timeline. But you want to select them in the exact order as you want them to appear in the video. So first, select video 1, then hold Ctrl and select video 2. Then hold Ctrl again and select video 3. And do this with all the footage. Then go to this Automate to Sequence button. And in this window, make sure the ordering is set to selection order. The placement is set to add unnumbered markers and a method to override edit. And if you don't want to include audio of the clips, then enable ignore audio and then click on OK. And this works instantly, but you might have these gaps between the clips, so you need to manually extend the layers a bit to remove them. And this is the final result. Subscribe.